We know that there are these objects like black hole inside which all known understanding of a universe simply breaks down. There is a boundary around a black hole which we call the event horizon, after which even light cannot escape. So black hole has a way to tell its presence only through gravity. Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory, LIGO, is a gravitational wave telescope. It looks in the universe that signals that releases gravitational waves. This radiation has many frequencies. It's just almost like an orchestra, and some frequencies are of high bandwidth, some are low frequency bandwidth. With LIGO, we are already seeing the high bandwidth frequency of gravitational waves from these black holes. And what we have shown is that you bring the low frequency and the high frequency and complete the whole sonnet of what a full black hole does. You can almost think of it, this picture itself being an animation, because the low frequency, the blue color for example, happens at a different time than the red one that happens slightly later. So we get to get this sort of 4-5 years of picture of what a black hole is doing. It's almost making like a movie of black holes.